So this is a poem that I wrote about one of my heroes growing up in life. One of the people that inspired me and helped to make me the man that I am today. And so for that reason, I want to tell you this poem. It's beautiful and it touches me. It touches me to the depths of my soul. And this poem is called Simply Masculinity. Stop it! Stop whining! You lack discipline! This is bullshit! All of it! You set me up! But you are mine now! You belong to me! And consider this a divorce! Bring your toy back to the carpet! I'm going to ask you a bunch of questions. I'm going to have them answered immediately. Who is your daddy? And what does he do? I'm a cop, you idiot! It's Etty John Kimball! Let out some steam, Bennett. Yeah. You are one ugly motherfucker. Do it. Kill me. Help me sort the Riddler steel. And if you do not listen, then to hell with you. It is showtime. I need your clothes, your boots, and your motorcycle. The Alan, you son of a bitch. What's the matter? The CIA got you pushing too many pencils. My name is not Quaid, so give these people air and crumb. Last at your four winds. You are a funny guy. I will kill you last. And you set us up. It is bullshit. All of it. Yeah. Get to the chopper. Stick around. Knock, knock. Clash your enemies. Say them to live in before you. And hear the lamentation of the women. But if it bleeds, I can kill it. So get your ass to Mars. And what killed the dinosaurs? The Ice Age. You should clone yourself so you can go fuck yourself. You lie. Put that cookie down. Where is my lolly? My nipples are sensitive. There is no bathroom. You blew my cover. Don't be economic girly man. I am pumping iron every day. It is like I'm coming. I'm coming every day. I see you at the party, Richter. I eat green berries for breakfast and I am very hungry. Yeah. Hasta la vista, baby. Do it. Kill me. Give me now. Do it. I'm here. And now I know why you humans cry. But it is something that I can never do.